Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to light up an LED. The symbol over here is a symbol of a battery. The longer line represents the positive pole of the battery, and the shorter line represents the negative pole of the battery. Over here is a symbol of an LED. It is formed using a triangle and a short line. The short line represents the negative pole, otherwise known as the cathode, and the triangle side represents the positive pole, otherwise known as the anode. This is how a physical LED looks like. It has a long leg and a shorter leg. The longer leg is the positive pole, and it is to be connected to the triangle side of the symbol, and the shorter leg is the negative pole and is to be connected to the other side of the symbol. Now, how do you remember which leg is positive and which leg is negative? We can remember it by knowing that the positive sign takes more lines to draw. Therefore, the longer leg represents positive. The shorter leg is only it represents negative, because the negative sign only takes is only a short dash. Likewise, for the symbol, a triangle takes more lines to draw. Therefore, positive. The triangle represents the positive side. The dash represents the negative side. Likewise, for the battery, the longer line, it takes more lines to draw a positive, therefore the longer line is positive and the shorter line is negative. There is no polarity for the resistor, so it does not matter how you connect the legs of the resistor. Over here, we're going to attach two wires. These two wires will serve as a switch. When the two wires are connected, the circuit will be on, and when the wires are apart, the circuit will be off. Without further ado, I'm going to show you how we are going to connect all the components together on this worksheet. First, use the copper tape given to you, peel off the backing and stick it firmly on the blue dotted line. You can use an ice cream stick to help you. Press firmly to make sure that the copper tracks are connected. Now, the adhesive backing of the copper tape is also a conductor. So therefore, when you overlap the copper tape, they are going to conduct. Do the same for all the blue dotted line. Okay, once you're done, it should look like this. You use the ice cream stick to make sure all the connections are good. Over here is a battery connected to a battery snap. The red wire represents positive and the black wire represents negative. Place the wire over the copper track and use another small piece of copper tape to stick it over the copper track, and use the ice cream stick to press it down hard. Do the same for the black wire. Next, we will attach the two conducting wires, which we are going to use as a switch. Place it over the copper track and use a small copper tape to tape it over and press down hard with the ice cream stick. Next, we're going to use the resistor. Remember, the resistor has no polarity, so it does not matter which leg you attach it on. Again, tape it down and press it hard with the ice cream stick. Next, attach the LED. Remember, the longer leg goes onto the triangle side of the LED, and the shorter leg will go where the line is. Once you're done, your circuit should look like this. I have darkened the room, and I'm holding on to the two copper wires. So when the two wires are connected to each other, the circuit will be closed and current will flow through the entire circuit to light up the LED. On, off, on, off. And that is how we light up an LED. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have learned something in this video. Thank you.